Alright, what is going on, guys? Wisey here, and we are back again playing some more Minecraft. I did a few things off camera. I went and collected some material. I put down some birchwood slabs here for the floor. Kind of worked in here a little bit, put some birchwood in here. I filled these chests. I started kind of organizing everything, trying to get everything together. I got a miscellaneous chest, I got a wood chest, blah, 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 whatnots. But in this episode, what we're going to do is we're going to go down here and we're going to build a little farm. Because as much as I love having just, you know, meat products on hand, I also do like to have a farm. It's nice for when we start doing like potion brewing and stuff like that. So we are going to start collecting things here. So all this is ready to be harvested. And we're going to go and we're going to go start building a farm. Ooh, I want the sugar cane too. Actually, I want to keep the sugarcane growing down here just because it grows better on sand. So we're gonna grow that down here for now. But we're gonna go up here. We're gonna make a little farm. I'm also gonna make a little barn building too. I'm gonna try to get some animals, mostly cows. I like to use steaks primarily. So we'll try to get some cows in here and see if we can't get a little like a little animal hut, so to say. But we're gonna be building a farm. I like this little area right here. We're going to get kind of flatten this area out. Let's see, where's our stairs at? Our stairs are right there. So I want to flatten this out because I also have another idea for later. We're going to be building a really cool little staircase looking thing that'll go around here and kind of go right up to the house instead of having this ladder. So we're going to flatten this area out because I want this completely flat. Nice flat spot for our farm. And I was thinking about doing the farm up in the treehouse, but then I'm like, yeah, that's kind of dumb. We're not going to do that. Well, you need to be fixed. I don't know. Eh, whatever. Fuck it. You're fine. You're fine. We'll just keep a piece of dirt underneath you, and you'll be all right. Come on. Nope. That's not the spot we want. There we go. All right. So first, we need to build a little route for our water source here. And then we'll be able to go two around everything. So let's build this out too, just like that. One more, and I guess this can stay filled in like so. It's pretty much our little farm. It's not gonna be too big yet, just because I don't have a lot of resources, or I don't have a lot of seeds yet, but we will. We will soon eventually. So I need to get my hoe, and I need my seeds. We'll do some do a little bit of everything. Some pumpkin seeds, or not pumpkin seeds, some melon seeds, beetroot, and I don't even know what the hell you can use this for. Oh, we can make beetroot soup. That's what it's for. Neat. Ooh, we also need a bucket. So let's grab our iron here, 3 iron. And a lot of you guys might be wondering why I do, like, in this chest here, how I have it lined up here. It's so I can, so say I got, like, wood in my inventory, I can easily just go, boop, and it'll fill up this row of just wood. And it stays very nicely organized. I mean, because especially if it stacks over, it's not going to go in a random spot. It's just going to go right in the next spot all the way down the line. So that's just my thing behind it. I think it's really nice to organize. It's an easier process to organize. So let's go down here. Oh, hold on. Almost forgot to make the bucket. We got the iron for the bucket, but now we need to make the bucket. Where's the bucket, 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 bucket? Bucket. There we go. So now let's go get some water. Really nice being this close to a water source. I can appreciate that. Ooh. Breaking my legs here. Breaking my legs. All right. Do, 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 do. Going back up, going back up. Ooh, a staircase down to the water would be really nice, too. Maybe we'll do that sometime, too. Alright. And back down to the water we go. And I'm about to die. Because I have no food in me. Am I regenning? No. Of course. Oh, yeah, I am. I don't want to waste a whole steak on half of food. I guess I could eat this beetroot for half of food. Thanks, fam. Damn, I regen fast as fuck. Oh, okay. Hi. Hi, tree. Senor Pig. Wolfie. Alright. And one more bucket. A little pathway through here. That's another thing I want to do, too, is I want to make a nice little staircase or a nice, like, cool-looking way up into the treehouse. Because that's just a pain in the ass if I gotta go back and forth all the time. Or, like, around things. I like building through stuff. It looks cool. Wolf, I want to be your friend. I want you to hang around here. Ooh, what else we're gonna have to do? We're gonna have to somehow block it off. So what if we do, like... what if we, okay, I got some ideas. I have some ideas. So, I need wood, take that, and then, we need to make some fences. Oh, fences need actual wood now. Fantastic. Did not realize that. And fence gate. There we go. Okay. Kind of got an idea here. Just bear with me for a second. This might turn out cool. This might not turn out cool. I don't know yet. We're going to do some like little shrubs. So we'll do like something like this. I don't know. I want that one more out. So like something like... this pig, I'll kill you. That's right, bitch, back up. And then we'll take the leaves, so I don't want animals tromping around in here because they can mess up the crops. Something like this. Maybe like so. That way they can't get in here. I don't know if this will be cool or not, but we're going to roll with it. So it kind of still stays true to our jungle theme, so to say. You know, it's kind of still hidden in there. But it's also not like, it doesn't look like it's too like out of place. At least I don't think it does. It might to you guys, but I don't think it looks too out of place where it is. Like, it just kind of looks like overgrown area. So then we'll do one more right there. Boom, 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 boom. And like that. So then, I guess I gotta. We'll just fill that with leaves right there. That's fine. So now we kind of got a little encased area. I don't want to close it off because I need the sunlight. And then, take our fences here. Boom, 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 boom. And then the fence gate. So now it's still fenced in. Animals aren't going to get in it. And it's still got sunlight, at least a little bit of sunlight. I don't know if we do one of these here. Just to get a little more sunlight in. Yeah, I like it. Oh, we got... we're breached. I didn't realize I used all my leaves already. Alright. Piggies will get through there like the dickheads they are and eat all our crops and shit. There. Alright. Now we got that. So now we can take our hoe... boop, 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 boop. There, just like that. Getting dark. I don't know. I need some torches in here. I need to light this bad boy up. And there. And there. And there. And one there. And one there. Yeah. It is getting dark, though. And I'll plant my seeds first. Let's do Boom, 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 boom. Boom, boom, boom. Lots of bread. Lots of bread. And we'll do... Now we'll do beetroots, too. We'll hold off on melons. We'll do melons in a different crop. Melons are kind of a pain in the ass. Let's get back upstairs. Hit the bed. In my nice new bedroom that I have over here. Looking all fantastic and whatnot. So now what else I want to do, since the farm's pretty much good to go, let's go and try to get some animals and see if we can't get a food source or a food supply going. So, I'm going to have to go make some more more fences. I'm not going to put too much effort into this one just because it's honestly just going to be some fences. And that's about it. I don't want to put too much effort into it. It's just going to hold some animals, and we're going to go slaughter them sometimes, and it'll be good times had by all. So also, I need to get some carpet. There we go. Put you back. This is my miscellaneous chest. There's no organization to it. It's just a mess, and I don't really care. All right. Let's go build us a little corral down here. I like this spot. This spot seems fine. So let's, so then if we build it over there, it's got some natural barriers, and that's just less fences that we gotta use. I also have, kind of having it low to the ground because it'll be easier to, get the animals in and out. Let's do this, like so. You need to go back and never come out. And boop. So now, put our fences along here. Don't need one. I'll put one there anyway. Like that. Shouldn't be able to get out of there. I mean, obviously, except for right here, but we're going to put some dirt there. And they should not be able to get out anywhere. Perfect. And we'll put... Boop, boop. And now I can get out. And now let's go find... Ooh, cow. Perfect. Look at that. We already got our first cow. Hello, wolf. I do not have anything for you. Come on, cow. There's another cow. Let's go get your other cow friend, too, and we can start breeding you guys. Because all I need is two. I only need two. Gone. And up. And up. Come on, come on, come on. Y'all want the wheat, don't ya? Yeah, you want the wheat. Come on. Come on, buddies. Almost there. Almost there. And then just fall right in here with me. Or I'm actually just going to hitch in. Come here, you dickhead. Come on. Asshole, come here. Fine, I'm just gonna push in. Are you dicking me right now? There we go. Alright, we got our cows. Now mate. Alright, now we got a food supply now. I'm probably only gonna do cows just because, I don't know. We get the most out of them. We're gonna get leather out of them. We're gonna get steaks out of them. Leather to make books. Eventually when we get to our enchanting room. Which is going to be very crucial in when we go to take down the Ender Dragon. We're going to need some enchantments. So that's pretty much it for that. Now I want to do a little exploring. So I'm going to pack up all my stuff here, kind of reorganize my inventory. Don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need that. Wool, you're going back over here. Seeds right there, like that. You go in there. I'm going to expand this out. 1, 2, 3, 4. Perfect. Fences, you're going in the miscellaneous bin. Same with you, Bucket. Alright. So that looks pretty solid to me. So I kind of just want to go explore a little bit. Kind of over that way. And see if I want to go to that snow biome, mostly, just to see if we can find any igloos or anything. There are igloos, I believe, that have stuff in them. And I'm very curious about that. So let's go over here. Probably in the next episode, we're going to do some caving. So I want to try to find, get a saddle so we can get a horse, which would be really cool to have. Let's see. I also want to go check out that mountain over there, too. Or which mountain is it? I think there's two mountains over right here. Maybe that is the mountain I wanted to go check out. I don't remember. Got a little traveling by ice. You get a little speed boost whenever you go. Maybe we can find a nice little cave, too. That'd be nice. Not seeing any igloos yet. Maybe we can get on the high ground and we can see something a little better. That looks like a jungle biome, possibly, over there. Which would be cool. I love jungle biomes. Maybe those are just big spruce trees. I can't tell. Boop, 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 and boop. Oh, no, those are just big spruce trees. Hello, cows. I ain't finding too much yet. Let's go check out that mountain. I want to check out the... Ooh, a little, swamp biome there. Like that, like that. I don't know why I still have my hoe. I don't really need the hoe anymore. Oh, well. Yay, pumpkins! Awesome. Ooh, I didn't know you could make pumpkin pie now. That's awesome. Looks like we're going to be making some pumpkin pie. As well. Let's put one on our head. Who doesn't think... This is just a cool... Look. Oh, man, that's awesome. Just kidding. That's actually really annoying. Shit, where... Oh, okay. There's the mountain. We're going to go over that way. Dick, come on. I really hope I don't get lost again. Hello, Mr. Squid. Ooh, look at all that coal right there. Is that some iron I saw too? Let's go grab this coal. I am actually starting to run low on coal, so not too upset about this at all. Yeah, I think in the next episode we're going to do some hardcore caving and try to find some more resources, maybe even some diamonds. We just need to have a good, like, half an hour long caving episode. So that'd be a good time for a Q&A for those watching. If you guys got any questions that you'd want me to answer about anything, really, leave them down in the comment section. We can have a little Q&A sesh when we do our caving expedition. It kind of makes it a little nicer, you know? A little easier to cave, because caving gets very boring for those Minecraft players out there who know the pain and struggle of a long caving expedition. Anything in here? Just go down. Oh, zombie. Dickhead. So let's get our inventory set here. Maybe we can do a little cave exploration right now. Hey, look at that. I dig it. I like it. Come on, give me some more. One more? Nope. Hey, not bad. Better than what we had. I'm okay with that. Let's get this coal. I am down to, like, 5 pieces of coal back home, so... Ooh, and some more iron. Sweet. So the more fucking coal that we can find right now, the better. Some regen going just in case. You never know what's gonna happen when you go caving. You could be picking something and boom, creeper, out of nowhere. Eat your dick. And then you're dead. Although I do have keep inventory on here because I'm a little bitch and I hate when I lose my full inventory, but I like to keep inventory. I actually think it's a very nice thing added to Minecraft. You know, a lot of like YouTubers, you see, they always do their keep inventory, and it's getting dark, isn't it? And I worked hard on my stuff just because a stupid creeper came out of nowhere and blew my face off. I don't want to lose all my shit because of that. Well, that's a weird shadow glitch. Alright, so which way is home? Because I can't remember. I'm going to assume this way. We're gonna try to make it home. Even though this is a really cool little mountain, I like this. But we gotta try to make it home before it gets too dark, because we don't have any armor. I have a half-damaged stone sword. It's not even an iron sword, it's stone sword. So we need to try to make it home, because that could be bad for us. And I'm hardcore wasting my sword by slashing through freaking things. I believe we're going the right way. Even with my handy dandy map, I'm still lost. It's over this way? Is it over here? Ah, shit, I think we're lost, everyone. No, we're not. I think I see a light. I think I found home. I think I found it. Is this it? Go, 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 for the love of God, go. Yes. Yes, this is home. We're home. Sweet. Oh, God. I was worried there for a little bit. I'm also just kind of worried, too, because I don't have a lot of light up here yet. And that's kind of a problem. Alright, guys. Well, I think I'm going to wind down the episode here. I think it's a good place to cut. And I'm going to get ready for a little mining exploration in the next episode. So that's something cool to look forward to. So like always, guys, if you enjoyed the video, be sure to drop a like on it. I always appreciate the likes. If you like what you saw, you know, subscribe. Or if you're a new person, subscribe too. Tell your friends about me. And just remember to leave your comments down in the comment section. Maybe some questions about what you want me to answer in the Q&A episode that's coming up next. And even if I don't have any Q&A, we're still going to go caving. So, yeah, guys. See you in the next episode.